Yeah, so this is the foundation coming at you with a Cowboys draft video. Sorry if you've seen that right now. You know, that the clip broke, so I'm going to cut that door off and replace it with a new door. Anyway, I just want to do a Cowboys quick draft video. I've done like predictions and mock drafts and stuff like that, but and who I think, you know, who's my favorite on the draft. But doing the videos, I just haven't been motivated to hit record. I mean, I talk, you know, anybody that talks to me, I talk about the draft, I talk about this, I talk about that, Cowboys this and that, sports this and that. But as far as like making a video, I just haven't been motivated to do that. But anyway, the draft is in a few days. How we do this, I don't care, but the guy that I want with our first pick is Grant Delpit, safety out of LSU. I think he's a playmaker. If we trade back, great, you know, get an extra second and fourth or fifth, whatever, maybe a future second and a third, or maybe a second this year and a third next year, you know, whatever, I don't care. But you know, the guy that I want is Grant Delpit. I think he can make an immediate impact on our team, and the thing that I'm most intrigued with is that with him and Xavier Woods, they're interchangeable. You can play one up, one down, you know, you can kind of like confuse them, you can kind of keep them close to the line and then have one of them back off, single high, two back, whatever. But the thing that I like is that he's a playmaker. He does get his hands on a lot of balls. And if you can get that middle congested, you know, it makes it easier for the cornerbacks. So, you know, if the quarterback is not going to be willing to want to throw up their middle, because if you do, there's a chance something bad might happen. And that's why I want Grant Delpit. I want to make it more simplified for that, you know. But yeah, so Grant Delpit is the guy. I know the question is his tackling, but you know, he played hurt most of the year, and it wasn't a question of will, it's just a question of technique. And if our new coaching staff can teach him better, hey, that now not only we got a playmaker, but we're making a complete player as well too. So you know, that's why I want Grant Delpit and all that. As far as like the rest of the needs, you know, I do know we need cornerbacks and all that. I think we might double up on that, to be honest. Or you know, you might just have like one cornerback and then have even Delpit maybe play a little bit of slot corner or something, you know, or maybe Xavier Woods moves to that, I don't know, but whatever it is what it is. But I want Grant Delpit. I know pass rush is on the whole thing too, because of the Alden Smith and Randy Gregory uncertainty at that. I hope maybe one of them can get, especially Randy Gregory. I think it's okay with the whole Alden Smith thing, but the guy that I really want to see is Randy Gregory and all that. But hopefully, like with that being said, I hope Armstrong can make that other push for, you know. The one weird thing is that they interviewed a lot of linebackers, so I don't know if they're not sold completely on what Jalen can do, or they may be a little bit nervous about LVE and all that. But or, you know, maybe this depth, you know, maybe, you know, because Joe Smith and Sean Lee's, you know, veterans and all that. And you got Justin March and, you know, and Gifford and all that. So you might just see, like, a guy to compete with them and then see who wins out over there and all that. As far as offensively goes, if we draft a tight end, so be it. More competition, more better. Schultz, he's been a disappointment of mine. And all that. Wide receivers, though, I think we can, you know, we don't have to draft, you know, late. I mean, I'm hoping that, that Michael Gallup makes another, you know, another step forward this year, or maybe, or just maybe this, like, you know, continue what he was doing already, just pick up where he left off, and that's, and that was pretty damn good and all that. I know we're gonna say, like, you know, the whole thing of slot receiver. If we can get a guy that can have the versatility to play it, then you can make these guys, you know, because Gallup can do it, and then, you know, Cooper can do it. If you can make them all this kind of, you know, whatever that they're trying to dictate, you can move, and then have that dictate on who you want to go to and stuff like that. As far as offensive line, that's the biggest thing because of Travis Frederick. You know, that was a huge blow. I respect Looney a lot. What I would love to, you know, what I'd like to do is have Looney play center and have McGovern and Connor Williams play, compete for the left guard spot. What I really would love to do, though, as much as I respect Looney, I would have them to compete, McGovern and Looney, so see who's the best at that spot, and draft a natural left guard or someone that has that power to play that left guard spot. And I'll move Connor Williams to the immediate backup, because we've seen him play left guard, we've seen him play left tackle, we've seen him play right guard, and we played right tackle. He's done all that. So, and that's high value, you know. And, you know, is it disappointing that he hasn't been the top starter? Yeah, but there is a ton of value if you can get a guy that can play four positions, possibly five, because he even done snaps with a center as well too. So you know, it's a high value area for him. Again, is it disappointing? Yes, but at the same time too, I would rather maximize on what he can do and stuff like that. Anyway, if I make a video of predicting, doing a picks prediction of all our picks, I'll do it. If not, I'll see you guys Thursday. But the first pick I hope ain't gonna be, and I want it to be, Grant Delpit, safety out of LSU. Alright, that's my video. Mahalo for watching. Pani Ala boys, who you with? You know who I'm with. I'm with the Dallas Cowboys.